साल का लोन डाउन पांच जन सा
तो मैंने उठा के
So hello guys, welcome back to your YouTube channel, and we have plenty of questions. It's all lined up.
Yeah.
Bye.
Prayal,
the executive producer.
Again, I like the tone, brother.
You like the intro?
Yeah, exactly.
You
change
anything, brother?
So, brother, the question drops on air, man. So, hi, my name is Pratik. I'm 25 years old. I feel like I need rest. But at the same time, I feel like I don't deserve it.
Oh,
whoa. Yeah, man.
The first time whoever says that I need rest. Yeah. Like, so if he says I need rest, he already is working really hard, you know?
Yeah.
Everyone says, you know, everyone, nowadays it's cold. Everyone wants to get in that cozy bed, sleep, rest for a while.
Yeah.
Do you have those days when you just relax on the sofa, watch TV and have a beer?
Every day.
I
feel to do like this every day,
but
because of you, man, I couldn't do it.
And now you have to work hard, yeah?
Exactly.
You work every day, brother.
Exactly.
You work out, things like that.
Because I have some goals to achieve, so that's why.
See, yeah? So exactly. What we want to tell this guy is
that
he's working really hard, that's for sure. Yeah? And when he says that I don't deserve it, because human nature, it's tendency, brother, it's like anything and everything you do is never enough.
Yeah.
It is never enough. So this guy, how much ever he works, it's never enough. So you need rest. It's important. And even the phones need to charge.
And he's a human being, though.
He's a human being. He needs rest.
Exactly.
See what? I would say rest. Some of the days are after 15 days, 20 days, take 1 day rest. You know what? I love those days when I'm just working really hard and I don't get time at all. Huh? And just this one day I know that it's coming up and I got nothing to do. I just want to sit there, sit back.
But brother, we can do one more thing.
Yeah.
The same thing what you do on the rest days. Active rest.
I run.
Active rest, brother, exactly.
See what, you know, active rest is fine. For me, I don't know, I just do physical a lot.
Yeah. Because brother, he's saying he feel like I need rest, but at the same time, I feel like I don't deserve it. If you feel like that, you don't deserve it,
and
do an active rest.
But he needs rest. I think he needs rest.
He needs rest.
You know what you want to do is active rest. What I do, I am a fucking mad dog.
Yeah.
I'm a mad dog. You know what? The day before, whole day, I'll just relax. And by 4 o'clock in the afternoon, I'll get mad. I want to fucking get off the bed, wear my running shoes,
exactly,
and fucking kill me.
Yes.
8K on that crazy road, you know, right?
I know, brother.
What I'm talking about, right?
I already ran
the famous
like
road, the body road. There's a famous upar niche zigzag. People who are locals to us, you know, would know.
Yeah.
Would know. But it's alright, you know.
Exactly.
Body road, guys, it's a hilly road, it's up and down.
Yeah.
It's a crazy road. It's
eight games
on that road might be 12 to fucking 14 kilometers on a straight road.
Exactly, brother.
Easy peasy, eh?
Yeah.
So you work active.
What I'm feeling, brother, is like, is Pratik is jerking off.
A lot, yeah? It's a problem with you.
Like,
it's alright, there's nothing wrong with it. When people say it's fucks up your stamina, it's not that.
Like, he just, first he thinks like, okay, I need a rest. Then he turns off. No, brother.
I don't
know.
<mess
up. laughs> No, bro. What the shit I done?
Guilty.
You know, that's what I thought.
You know, when he says I don't deserve it, it's alright. You know, he's working really hard and he did.
I can see how hard he's working, brother.
You know, everyone deserves rest, man. So I think he needs, he needs to rest. Though one of those days, okay, I would say, just one of the days. It's all right to feel like that.
Exactly.
Everyone feels like that because everyone wants to work harder and harder and they think they're not working hard. I feel the same. You know, people ask me, how do you wake up at 4 a.m.? How are you, you know, like that? And I'm like, how the fuck can you sleep if you have a dream? I can't sleep. It troubles me in my sleep. You know, it troubles me to fall asleep because I'm always thinking about it. I need to achieve whatever I need to achieve. It's in the back of my head all the time. Doesn't let me sleep. And people ask me, how do you wake up?
So it means, brother, if Prateek feels like he has some goals, if Prateek feels like that, so of course, there's no point that he's going to feel like that he have to take rest.
I will say one thing, brother.
Yeah.
There's plenty of rest.
Exactly, after death.
In heaven.
Okay.
It's plenty. Take it then. You know, but sometimes you need to rest. It's all right. Sometimes. So what's his name, man?
Prateek,
you got a rest, brother. I think you're working really hard. You deserve
exactly, brother.
Double mind, you know. Whenever you get double minded, just go right after.
Exactly, and don't jerk off, brother.
He's not, brother. Did he write it?
No, but brother, the way he's saying, like, I need rest at the same time, I don't deserve it, man.
He's just kidding, We apologize for the inconvenience caused,
yeah? Yeah. So please like and... dark secret, brother. It's a dark secret.
So please like and subscribe. Exactly. Share this video with all the guys eating.
We're jerking
off. Thank you for watching. Please share it.
Subscribe and like this video.
Press the bell icon.
Exactly.
Take care. See you next time.
Okay.